果を発信します。頑張るぞ。
This is definitely the wickedest thing I've ever heard in my life.